We are hiking San Jacinto Peak today. About 5 miles from the summit, we've reached a stream to refill our water. And we are starting to see snow. Over there, over there, over there. We are now 3 miles away from the summit. There's snow. It's not too terribly deep yet, but we're putting on gaiters because we've post-holed once or twice, just a little bit. Yeah, this is what it looks like, 3 miles from the summit. There's still patches where there's no snow, but they're getting less and less frequent. Okay, now we're about 2 miles from the summit. It's pretty steep. Got micro spikes on, gaiters on. We all do. Oh yeah! Views are great though. But yeah, pretty steep. So we've made it to the top of San Jacinto. There's the sign. It's really pretty. There's views everywhere. Lost the trail a few times coming up, and slept in a cabin at like a little bit down there. So now it's morning time. This is the view in the morning. But yeah, it was a good hike. Almost didn't make it here by dark though. So here's the cabin we stayed in last night. It's a bit covered in snow from this side. You can kind of see it over here. Yeah, so this is where we stayed last night.